All right. I don't know whether you're picking up on what I'm saying there, but.
Thanks. We get it.
He tried to make it funny. Weedy tried to make it funny. Come on, Wilson. Just turn yourself in. I hope they don't get harder than that. I hope there's not ramps I have to run off of again. So the key is, if you're struggling on that level, do not jump. It's instinctual to jump.
Right. He's not even trying to kill you. Anymore. Or maybe he still is, in which case, well, that's kind of sad.
Whoa.
Sorry, my fault.
Okay,
either way, I get the impression he's about to kill us.
Carry on.
Oh, wow. Almost died. Okay.
Only three more chambers to your big surprise.
Alright. Let's see what we got here. Ah. Get back over there. Am I missing something? Is it like right into my hat and I can't even see it? But I'm kind of confused as to how I'm supposed to get back across there. Was this a one-way ticket? How did I even get over here? Oh, I went through that. Am I losing my mind? Is that what this is? The place is just falling apart. Oh, do I just need bounce stuff right here? I feel like that's not. Is this it? Is this the answer to my problems? Oh, I can see the areas now. Absolutely. Oh. Alright, we'll just follow it. Where do I need this bounce stuff at? Is the question. The question we're all asking ourselves is. Okay. Fair. I'm looking. Okay. I feel like I need to dump it on this guy because there is this right here. No, wait. Let's see. Okay. I'm just gonna try this without fully thinking about it. But, you know, who's it gonna hurt? Come. Okay, put you right here. I'll put you right here. Alright, now I have the blue goo. Right where I want it. Okay. Now I can just reverse the order. But how am I gonna... Okay. And the blue... Okay. If I put the blue in after it goes through... Nice. Blue. Nice. No. Go back. Oh, sorry. Sorry, guys. Okay. Now... Should be coming out that end. Why is it not coming out there? Oh, I did the wrong color. Nah. You guys see what I'm doing with this stuff? Is it apparent what I'm trying to do? go, let's go. So I have to reverse this. Reverse. Now it's gonna come out the blue. So I have to switch the blue one this time. You don't switch that one because then it has nowhere to go out. You guys all probably knew that, but that's a big idea. Okay, and then switch. Nice. And I'm gonna switch the blue again. Right. Nah, it's about to get it. Oh, yes. Turrets, no more. Or if that one just stood back up again. That'd be bad. Okay, let's press this button. Hopefully it does something. And a ramp. Nice. Very nice. Very nice. We all know what to do with this ramp, I think. Man. Oh, good thing there's bouncy stuff there.
You solved it. Good. Good one. Good for you.
Yep, totally solved it.
So, he's inexplicably happy all of a sudden, even though he should be going out of his mind with test withdrawal.
No, but that was not happy.
And he's got a surprise for us. What did he find back there?
Okay. That was not happy. I don't know if you're a robot and you just can't sense sarcasm, but your sarcasm meter is a little, is running a little frigid. As of late, it's on the fritz, but that's not, that was sarcasm. He's not really happy. Just letting you know. But yeah, definitely not. Okay. Let's do this.
I'll bet you're both dying to know what your big surprise is. Well, only two more chambers.
Two more.
We're running out of time. I think
I want to see this fast.
Surprise!
Whoa.
We're doing it now.
Whoa.
Okay. Credit where it's due.
Oh my.
Built specifically to come up with stupid unworkable plans. That was a pretty well-laid trap.
Wow.
You probably figured it out by now, but I don't need you anymore. I found two little robots back here, built specifically for testing.
Oh no. He found the cooperative testing initiative. It's something I came up with to phase out human testing just before
you escaped. Hold up. You can get through that door. Oh gosh, this thing's gonna hit us.
Well, this is the part where he kills us.
Oh my.
This is the part where I kill you.
No.
Had a bit of a brainwave. There I was, smashing some steel plates together. And I thought to myself, yeah, he's deadly. But what's missing? What's missing?
Oh,
and I thought,
no.
Lots of sharp bits welded onto the flat bits. It's still a work in progress, don't judge me yet. But, you know, eventually, I'd like to get them to just... No, don't do that. Don't, stand right here, stand.
Nope, totally gonna do it. See ya.
There you go, come back!
Yep.
No, seriously, awesome. Do come back. Please, come back, please.
Saw the little hole in the wall.
Okay,
drippy thing.
I've decided I'm not gonna kill you.
No, you're
okay.
Definitely gonna kill me.
If you come back.
Now fall on that.
Oh,
that
just thinking
awesome.
Back to the old times, the old days when we were friends, girlfriends, not enemies.
Yeah.
And I would say something like, come back, and he'd be like, yeah, no problem, and you'd come back. What happened to those days?
No, exactly.
You can't help but notice that you're not coming back, which is disappointing. Oh! I've got an idea!
Come
on!
Yes, oh.
Yes, in your face, I got that! Fine, let the games begin.
Alright, whatever you say. I'm gonna take that as a friend, but apparently not. Well, I escaped a few of his attacks, feeling pretty good about that. I think I should just go ahead and pat myself on the back, but I've been a big fan of padding. So, I won't. I'll save the congratulatory dance until after I know for sure. This guy is not in control.
Hold on, I'm almost there.
I swear. Oh god.
Don't mind
oh
me.
God.
Continue escaping.
Yeah, continue. Alright. A little hard. Five out of 19. Oh!
killing you. They are killing you, aren't they?
They got me, don't worry. They're all good. Especially
silently
this one.
Killing you, probably. If I had to guess. Ha! Was that your bullet, riddle bullet, fly out of the room? It went, those were the crap turrets, weren't they?
Yeah.
Well, no matter, because I'm still holding all the cards. And guess what? They're all full houses. Never actually played cards, we need to learn.
They're all full
houses. Anyway, new turret, not defective. Ace of fours, the best hand. Unbeatable, I would imagine.
Oh my god. Missing something? Is it like right into my hat and I can't even see it? But I'm kind of confused as to how I'm supposed to get back across there. Was this a one-way ticket? How did I even get over here? So the key is, if you're struggling on that level, do not jump. It's instinctual to jump. Try to rope over.
Whoa. Sorry, my fault.
Okay,
fingers.
Either way, I get the impression he's about to kill us.
Carry on. All right, I don't know whether you're picking up on what I'm saying there,
yes,
but
thanks, we get it.
He tried to make it funny. Weedy tried to make it funny. Come on, Wilson, just turn yourself in. I hope they don't get harder than that. I hope there's not ramps I have to run off of again. Oh, wow. Almost died. Okay.
Only three more chambers to your big surprise.
Alright. Let's see what we got here.